Hello and welcome to Teapot's Night 2 Gaming. This is my first video with proper audio, so hopefully it's all working for you all. Please leave a like and subscribe at the end of this video if you do enjoy it. I will be doing more videos, hopefully, more and more often. So please leave a comment if you like. Like I said again, please can you leave a like and subscribe for us, please. First off, this video is, as you can see, is Horizon Zero Dawn. Played it a little bit. I've not played it from the start on this one. I've been trying to sort it out and it's not been doing too well for me. So let's have a go, shall we? So hopefully it's all works. Did I leave off on here now? Alright. So that's the first quest we need to do here. Right. I need to go find Marie. Marie? That Mother's Crown. Let's see. Let's get some herbs. I've gone the wrong way already, aren't I? This way it is. Right, I'm just going fast travel. Be easier for us and it'd be less time consuming. This way, to the left. There's a graze over there. Got a long call.
Saving these for the trail.
Right. Let's see if I can sneak up on this one to our right and get it as our mount. Which I like about this game, you actually can override it. Most of the machines, as you can see, it's a beautiful game as well.
Survived the ruins.
We'll just see better days.
Curiosity is for dreamers.
Let's go to...
Here she is.
Drive's been hit hard.
The hero of Devil's Grief. Come here, girl. Been wanting to meet you.
More of this can we bear?
So, you're Aloy. I've heard about you from the war party, the hero of Devil's Grief.
One of them, maybe. I didn't fight alone. You're Maria. Varl told me you'd know the way to Meridian.
The Karja capital. West will take you to it, but their soldiers will stop you long before you get there.
They can try.
No, what I mean is there's a Karja fort that guards the pass between East and West. Word is, the Karja have sealed the gate out of fear of the corrupted machines infesting our sacred land.
So if I clear out the corrupted machines, they'll open the border?
I suppose. But I can't spare any braves to help you.
Who said I needed help?
You'll clear the valley, all by yourself.
I'm good with a bow.
For your sake? Better than good, I hope.
So I'll find this Karja fort to the west? And beyond that, Meridian?
Yes, the Karja call the place Day Tower. It's not far from the Forsaken Village.
What Forsaken Village?
It had a name once, not that it matters now. I was born there.
What happened to it?
The war. The Karja destroyed in one of their red raids. I was 15 at the time. I got away, others weren't so lucky. The Nora withdrew to this place, Mother's Crown. Relinquished our claim on the valley. Even now, with the war behind us, we've left the valley be. A kind of buffer between the Sundom and our sacred land.
How far has the corruption spread?
I've seen it myself in machines at the head of the valley. And there's been word of corrupted machines in the south, too. Whatever the corruption is, it doesn't just affect machines. It burns flesh and sickens the injured.
Do the corrupted machines have any weaknesses?
Fire seems to affect them more than ordinary machines. A small mercy. This is a curse only the goddess can lift.
Unless we find out what's behind it and put a stop to it.
The matriarchs have spoken, Aloy. All we can do is fight and pray to the goddess.
Mother's Crown guards the edge of the sacred land, right? So do you see a lot of foreigners here?
Yes. Not here in the village itself, of course, but in the valley beyond. Since the war ended, foreigners have been allowed in the valley, and Nora can trade with them, if they choose. It's a kind of in-between place, neither foreign nor sacred land. If you're curious, visit Hunter's Gathering. It's little more than a heap of dingy shelters and tents, but foreigners use it as a way station.
Sounds like a place where I could find out more about Meridian. So you're in charge of the defenses here?
I have Sona's counsel. Though she really should rest.
Good luck convincing her to do that.
Mother's Crown defends itself. During the war, it survived 15 assaults, broke 3 invasions. We will endure.
Trying to live up to glorious pasts as a way of getting people killed.
You wouldn't know this, but I won the proving the year I ran. Like you, I started off behind, had to find a shortcut. I barely made it, crossed the finish line with a broken ankle.
This isn't the proving, Maria. This is real.
You missed my point. Getting posted to Mother's Crown? It was the boon I requested. My prize for winning. Trying to live up to the glory of the Nora hasn't killed me yet. But if it has to, I'm willing.
I should be going.
All right. Be careful out there, Aloy. I hope you find whatever it is you're after.
Right, so now we have to go do a corruption zone, which I did see one quite near here. I'm not going over there to that. I think that's the nearest one which I need doing. Which is this way.
It has now.
Save here so I can get fast travel up. See what this merchant has. Oops, wrong button.
Well, I hope you're looking to buy. I could use the shards.
I'm heading for the border. You're a trader?
I've never left our sacred land, but I've traded with Karja Outlanders from time to time. Too fancy for their own good, if you ask me. As for Meridian, it's all they talk about. A city built atop a mesa, with soaring towers, high as mountains.
How did the Karja ever come to build such marvels?
Slave labor. But their new king has forbidden slavery. I guess he cares more about justice than new construction, huh? See anything you like? Sure you do.
Right, so we got from here, we can get a sling, rope caster, trip caster, war bow, sharp bow, rattler, close range bolt gun, fires multiple projectiles with each shot. It's best used when accuracy is not as important as landing multiple shots. Blast sling, but already got that one. Sling, same again. Two outfits we got. Not really looking into that. What boxes, trailer boxes, because you do get quite a lot of stuff out of these sometimes.
Well, I'll be off.
Thanks.
We'll just skip that.
Next time, I'll remember what the Matriarchs decreed.
See what we got in our inventory. Treasure boxes. Oh, we already got one. Right, those lenses are for really everything. And I need to actually sell loads of stuff as well. Because I'm actually quite near my limit.
Well, I see anything you like.
Sell. You should be able to sell these, all the junk or stuff that you don't need, for just says selling for metal shards. Cause I know I have got quite a lot of the stuff right at the bottom. Like that, you should be able to sell them off straight away. I think that's what was that then? Fast travel lot.
Well, I'll be up.
Thanks.
Go to the map. But there's new quests here. I won't really do that at the moment. What level is it? Level 12. Level up. Oh, I've got two things here. That's what I want to get towards, so I'm going to buy that. That one, basically. You can call them out no matter what. You don't have to have the machine overridden already. Which is a good thing, that. Because you do lose them. Right, because there's not them down, is for a trophy, which you can get. Been knocking all them down in Nora itself. It's already green for me, so I can travel here. just over the ridge. The first one. And it said, fire is their weakness. As you see there, I've stopped doing it from being full. Because no matter what, if you just want one arrow, it still requires the same amount. If you do the maximum amount of arrows you can do. So, let's just scan it, and tag it. As you see, all the elements is the weakness, it says fire. I'm spotted by this one.
You can see the corruption coming from the smoke.
Just. Whoa, that was big. Big explosion, big explosion. That's all that fun.
Can to cleanse this valley of corruption. Time to see if the Karja Fort will let me pass over the mountains.
What, it did actually say for me to do two then. But I already did one before.
Seems almost to eat away at metal. Maybe that's what drives the machines mad. Might find a way to use it someday.
So I must have did one before I did everything. Started doing this.
These are helpful. Bitter though.
Alright, so where do I need to go here?
I can override them if I don't spook them.
Let's see what the woman says. Let's see if we can override this one as well. Why did that not work? What? Oh, it is mine now. Can I ride it? No, I can't.
That wasn't a warning.
You can't. Oh, I thought you could ride them. Oh, well. Okay, that did scare me then. I thought he actually did see me. Don't. What
just
they see.
Stay out of their way for me.
Oh, the bandits. That's interesting. There's a stay well away from them over there. Let's not get involved at all. Oh, wait, wait. I see something purple. Oh, it's a metal flower. Ah. So that was this point here, if anyone's looking for it. Yeah, one of the metal flowers are part of the collection system in this game. Oh, watch is spotting me, but well, not too bad. They want it kill if you get in the right bit. Only the weaker ones though. Oh god. There are quite a lot of stuff around here.
Not gonna be a problem overriding that lancehorn. Catching it though.
Right. This is a lancehorn. See if we can ride this one, can I? Careful, and no one spots me. I think they didn't do anyway, but I saved it anyway. Yeah, it did work. So, just run for now. Oh, there's a sawtooth there as well. Alright. Interesting. I did not know that. The machines attack each other. That's the first on me. I've never seen that happen before. Except for when they're corrupted. The corrupted do fight against all anything and all that stands in their way, basically. But I wouldn't have said which shot was on me as well. Better run. I'm not being scared or anything like that, I just don't want unnecessary combat at the moment.
The Forsaken Village, that Maria spoke of. It's in shadows.
This is a corrupted. Well, I've got a quest there. Hunting grounds, that's what it is. Save it here quickly. I'm going to leave it at this point as well for today. Thanks for watching. Like I said at the start of the video, please leave a like and subscribe. I will be doing more videos, hopefully, more often. Some of the videos might be with my friends. One of them does have another YouTube channel. So if I'm on with him, I will link him in the description. Until that happens, see you at another day.